Alright guys, about to back up. So Internationl, got some transmission problems. You know, you see it's raining just a tad bit. I got my high risers on from a wreck we worked yesterday, so just everything I've been towing here. When you're using high risers on, too lazy to pull them off just quite yet. Just Sling Towing it all. So probably what I'm gonna just do here, just Sling this one. Get lined up. That'll help him put the steps back on. He wasn't ready for me quite yet to grab it, but I see you. Hey, rain. Yes, get on your damn glasses. Well, I used to tow everything, well, kind of, sort of, when I drove a B-Class. Drove that little medium-duty truck. Slung it all. Everything I could, I was slinging it. That would keep that weight down on it. Chain and max was up, keep them from hanging down. Keep them hyperextending the bags and shocks. All that mess. Got it running because the battery was dead in it and they just had to boost it off. So I'm just letting it run for a minute to make sure the batteries charge up a little bit. goes. Get my measurements out. Rain, a little bit chilly. DTU. Alright guys, I'm going to go in here and make sure they got this going where they want it to go. So, I'll catch y'all on the next one. This is how I do it. It's a little bit sling job. Get in and out quick. Alright, well, I'll catch y'all on the next one.